just don't know what we're talking about with you, young lady.
Daddy, I'm sorry. I just forgot.
As a result of your careless behavior,
careless and reckless behavior,
the entire celebration was
ruined. That's all. Completely destroyed. This concert was to be the pinnacle of my distinguished career. No thanks to you, I am the laughing stock of the entire kingdom.
But it wasn't her fault. The show chaser. And we tried it, but we couldn't. And then we were safe. And then the seagull came, and it was this is this, that is that.
What? Oh, you went up to the surface again, didn't you? Didn't you?
Nothing happened.
Ariel, how many times must we go through this? You could have been seen by one of those barbarians, by one of those humans.
Daddy, they're not barbarians.
They are dangerous. Do you think I want to see my youngest daughter snared by some fish eater's hook?
I'm 16 years old. I'm not a child.
Don't you take that tone of voice with me, young lady. Well, as long as you live under my ocean, you'll obey my rule.
But if you would just listen.
Not another word. And I am never, never to hear of you going to the surface again. Is that clear?